For his role in saving Earthrealm, Kung Jin's family created a statue in his likeness for inclusion in Raiden's revered collection. But Kung Jin's thoughts were with one no longer accepted by his family, Kung Lao. Kung Jin set out to locate his cousin and found him in the Nether Realm. Raiden believed Kung Lao's tortured soul was forever trapped without Quan Chi's magic to free him. But Kung Jin knew the Shaolin were stronger than any sorcerer's spell. He vowed to help Kung Lao fight off the evil that had remade him.